Hello, and welcome to this week's Mystic Media Minute. We start out slow Monday and Tuesday, but on Wednesday we have the Mystic Women's Volleyball versus Lake Regent at 7 p.m. On Thursday, we have the Mashed Potato Bar, which is located in the Student Union from 11 a.m. to 1 p.m. It's free for everyone, so don't miss out. Thursday is also National Student Day, and the bookstore will be hosting a small event which will include the following things: local places looking for volunteers, games, free popcorn and slushies, chances to win prizes of all sorts, and an hour of free black coffee with free coffee specials. It all ends at 2 p.m., so don't miss out. Friday is Funky Flavor Ice Cream, so don't forget to stop by the Union for a scoop. Over the weekend, the Corn Maze in Mandan is open from Friday through Saturday at 7 to 10 p.m. General admission is $10. If you want more information, you can call 701-471-3318. October 14th is the Edith Stanford Run and Walk for Breast Cancer from 9 a.m. to 1 p.m. It's $35 to register, and there will be barbecue and music after. For more information on that, you can call 701-323-8452. My name is Marcy, and this has been the Mystic Media Minute.